Hey y'all, welcome back to the show. Before you head out to explore Texas for yourself, we have one more destination just for you. And this time we dispatched Ariel to Austin to get a workout like she's never had before. And let's just say, it literally rocks.
If you're like me, you're always looking for something new to add to your workout, something challenging, but also add a little fun. And that's what brings me here to Austin Rock Gym. I'm gonna learn to rock climb for the first time.
Welcome to Austin Rock Gym, an Austin institution for experienced and first-time climbers alike to hone their skills and get a totally different kind of workout.
Austin Rock Gym is a place to learn how to climb, and we assume that everybody's going to be outside at some point, so everything kind of funnels into that.
Okay, so what are the main focuses that y'all hone on here, that y'all do?
We focus mostly on teaching. We have a lot of variety of classes, starting all the way as young as 4 and up to the 80s, I guess. But there's intro classes on how to learn, and there's more advanced classes, how to lead climb, maybe building anchors, maybe self-rescue, things like that. All of these skills will get somebody prepped for outdoors, make sure they're having a safe session. And we can take somebody all the way up to learning how to be a professional guide.
All right. And I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right.
So what I'd like you to do when you fall is we're going to land and then roll back.
Okay.
So let me show you.
All right. Let me get over here out of the way. There's no one behind
you. Clear, and that's all you got to do.
Here we go. Right. Feet first, right?
Feet first, crumple, roll. There, way better.
Next, Troy gave us a quick lesson in the basics.
So now I'd like you to just climb up as high as you feel comfortable and then climb all the way back down, nice and easy.
And I'm down.
And after that, it was up, up, and away. Okay, so I wouldn't be qualifying for the Olympic climbing team anytime soon, but as the day went on, I got better and better, and I definitely was getting a workout.
That's way harder. My legs are shaking.
Very good.
Plus, Austin Rock Gym has core and yoga classes, and Troy took me through a couple of exercises climbers do to better their skills when they're not on the wall.
Now that we've been working hard climbing, we're gonna give some attention to the other muscles we haven't worked. Is it really, really works those stabilization muscles that we really need in climbing? Because you'll be holding on and you're gonna reach.
Far out.
And this hand's off and this hand's doing all the work. And so we can do a lot of things here. You know, you can work one hand out and start simulating these. Try the other hand. Reach as far as you can. Nice.
That helped.
All right, we'll stop there.
All right, that does it for me here at Austin Rock Gym. Huge thanks to Troy for showing me around the facility and showing me how it's done. If you're ever in Austin, you gotta check it out if you're up for the challenge and you're ready to rock climb. I'm gonna leave it up to the pro for now. See y'all later.
Interested in pushing the limits and climbing to new heights? Visit their website at austinrockgym.com. All right, that is all the time we have here today on YOLO Texas. Make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And remember, it's a big world, so get out and explore it. You know what they say, you only live once, Texas. We'll see y'all next week.